Pac-12 Women's Soccer Friday night under lights here at Annenberg Stadium, and the Bruins bounce back after a disappointing trip to Florida. 3-0 victors over visiting Pepperdine. It didn't take him long to get into the goal-scoring act. Haley Mace back from U.S. Women's National Team duty, and she would play a big role here for UCLA as they got on the board early, teaming up nicely with Anika Rodriguez.
Yeah, the nice little helper by Mace. Watch this. I mean, it's just beautiful setup. The little flick there and then a flick back. Anika Rodriguez, a nice run. Puts that one nicely in the back of the net.
So 1-0 at that point, Anika Rodriguez today, huge goal, her first of the season. Then Lauren Briskey, who made her collegiate debut tonight, didn't have a lot to do. She started the first half, made a couple of key punches to preserve part of this clean sheet or shutout. Well played by the redshirt freshman. And then Pepperdine, well, they would require some good goalkeeping to foil Ashley Sanchez towards the end of the first half.
Yeah. Bree Priest doing a really nice job with quick hands. And then how about the quick movement there that she's trying to fill on that line as UCLA kept coming on a free kick opportunity that was missed. In the second half, it was really for UCLA. Maricarmen Reyes, how about the beauty of this one from the outside? Look at the shot, goes opposite to that low left side, very technical. Just a thing of beauty.
Second goal of the season for the freshman phenom. Perfectly placed. UCLA up 2-0 just under the hour mark, but Ashley Sanchez was frustrated, but she hit an absolute peach to cap it all off. The trifecta complete. Sanchez a goal and an assist. One of the best players on the pitch tonight, completing a comprehensive win for the UCLA Bruins. As we take a look at the summary here, and you'd have to see just desserts for UCLA, tested at times by Pepperdine here, but the Bruins starting to click in the second half, Tammy.
I'm going to call this one a team win here tonight for the Bruins. I love the fact that they bounced back from that loss of Florida State 1-4, only scoring that one goal. Anika Rodriguez, that goal. Ashley Sanchez, great play by all.
So UCLA went out 3-0 tonight over Pepperdine in Westwood.